Let's see how this is the end of this game's gonna go. Yeah, it was either that game is humongous. Tyrannosaurus, 12 months in a row. Thank you so much. 1 year. Good lord. Thank you so much. What's going on here? I forgot. Oh, never mind. Never mind. We want more fire surge. Fyra. And what makes it? Fire and what? Binding strike, confusion strike, raid, quick blitz, stun edge. We don't want a fire strike. With fire dash. So with blitz, treasure raid. Stun edge. And we have binding strike. Okay, so we got a binding strike level 3. Is this the end of the game right now? Combat level 4. That's what I'm talking about.
Mickey!
Mickey, no! I finished Kingdom Hearts 2 today in critical mode. I feel proud of myself now. That was not easy. No! These games are not that easy on critical mode. I beat all three of their campaigns on critical mode in the PS3 version. Pretty tough.
Master Xehanort.
So you're starting to realize what you lost.
My head.
Oh, but not for good. You had to lose in order to find. Now it can all be yours again if you only reach out and take
down
it.
A little.
Reclaim the part that left you. Clash with him. Pure light against pure darkness to forge the ultimate key. The all-powerful
Keyblade.
Not the Keyblades you and I carry. Key, the most ancient word. Some say Kai, but the meaning is the same. Death, a letter that spells endings.
And I have the power to make it.
Correct. Ericus knows it too. He knows exactly what you are.
The Master?
Haven't you ever wondered why he never granted you permission to leave his side, to grow stronger? Ericus was frightened of you. If you were to learn the truth, realize what you are, he never trusted you. Why else would he keep you within his sight at all times?
Never let me see other worlds, no matter how much I asked.
Go! You can ask the man yourself. Learn the truth, and remember you have a greater purpose!
Learning Way was so good, his replacement has gigantic shoes to fill. Yeah. Such a bummer. Hopefully whoever does it is great.
What am I? What has the Master been keeping from me all this time?
Showdown. I like this world.
Ventus, you're alone? I thought Akko would... Well, what matters is that you're home. You don't belong outside this world yet. You need to stay here, where you can learn...
In your prison?
What?
That's your excuse. For keeping me imprisoned here, isn't it?
What did you hear?
That I'm supposed to be some weapon. Some kind of Keyblade!
I knew it. Xehanort. He could never let it go. Wait, Xehanort! There is a reason the precepts bar us from such knowledge. Why do you seek the Keyblade? Would you blanket all the worlds in darkness? Reduce them to nothing?
But darkness did cover the world.
So, Captain Cobblepot?
In legend, we know so little about the Keyblade War.
Hearing bizarre
only
information.
That it was just the beginning.
That's what's
amidst
up.
Amidst that crisis, a precious light was found. It is a curious tale, and one worth exploring. They say ruin brings about creation. So what then would another Keyblade War bring? When the darkness falls, will we be found worthy of the precious light the legend speaks of? I must have these answers. The Keyblade needs to be forged, and with it the door to the Keyblade War unlocked.
Fool, you would risk an apocalypse out of sheer curiosity? I will never allow it to end. Not while I live!
But once again, you have it all wrong, Erechus. Darkness is a beginning, you see, not an end. At birth, every one of us emerges from darkness into a world of light, do we not?
Poetic excuses.
Poetic excuses.
If words won't dissuade you, only one thing will! Darkness taken you, Xehanort!
Not your concern.
Destroyed.
I failed. I had the chance to stop him and couldn't do it. But I will not fail again!
Master, what do you...
Hi,
the Keyblade has no place in this or any world. Xehanort has made his purpose clear, and I am left with no choice. Forgive me, but you must exist no more!
Ben!
What?
Master! Have you gone mad?
Terra! I command you, step aside!
No!
You will not heed your master?
I won't!
Why do all my attempts to reach you fail? If you don't have it in your heart to obey...
thanks, Obsidian Blood, for posting that.
Fate.
Yeah, the AZA clan we made filled up real fast. This is the official second one.
Enough,
and then if you
want to
join, you click that link in chat.
Right. Quiet! Terra...
may be my master, but I will not let you hurt my friend!
Has the darkness taken you, Terra?
Wait, Terra!
Then no. Oh yeah, Destiny Island. Always such a jolly place to be.
Wait, Terra!
Going somewhere?
I'm through with you.
Well, I'm just getting started with you.
Where do I rank Birth by Sleep series? Pretty high.
You're strong enough now to
pretty
fulfill
high.
Your purpose.
I don't necessarily know. So what are you number waiting one or two, for? But pretty damn high.
Join with me right here and now. Become the Keyblade.
No, I won't do it. He told me the only way the Keyblade can be forged is if you and me fight. Well, guess what? I'm not fighting.
You used to be too broken to talk back.
You're trying to hold it in. Let the dark impulses waken in the pit of your heart. Release them here and now. Sharpen your fear into rage. You must. If you do not let the storm within you run its course, it will wipe you from the face of the world. Make no mistake. Do it. Embrace the darkness. Produce for your master the Keyblade!
Oh. Rhett.
Really? You would rather die than use the power?
Destiny came out.
Feckless neophyte.
It's officially out.
If I must, I will extract the darkness from within you.
Once again, terrible character customization in that game. Just terrible. Kiwami free DLC, nice.
Empty creature from Ventus Riven. To you, the name Vanitas shall be given.
Yes, Kalmbot.
Master.
Way too similar to the first game.
Fine.
I was struggling to make a character that looked decent.
What?
Unless you want to be the robot. Those robots are pretty cool.
Come and find me at the one and only place to spawn the Keyblade. The Keyblade Graveyard. There, you're gonna see me choke the life out of Terra and Aqua. Then we'll see how long you play the pacifist.
Wait!
All that shit can guess when Burmy Dad. Yeah, I mean, I don't blame you. I do not blame you.
Terra, Aqua. I swear I'll put an end to this.
Lost memory. Xehanort's report. This keyblade is weaker, right? Oh no. Excellent. Whee! Radox, I can show you after this cutscene what it is. Wishing it had Slugger style, would be OP. We would just do the nunchuck thing and stunlock every boss.
Friends forever.
Let me make the camera a little bigger, and I'll show you guys what it is. It's a metal. It's Bloodborne. It's like a movie poster. Someone gave this to me. I forgot who it was. You can see like Eileen down here, Garamond right here, Alfred, the doll, the beggar. Gascoigne, there's Henrik right here.
But yeah, it's pretty sweet. And oh, we got Mikolash right up here.
Yeah, I love this thing. There we go. Right. I could say eat at Joe's Japanese so cool. Hell yeah. Yeah, I don't know what it says. Maybe it's Oh wait, I think there's a chest back there. We skipped. Yeah. Yeah, Joseph looks good in English, though. That's true. It sure does. Mega potion. I hope we do okay in the boss fight. That Captain Hook fight had me worried because it took so damn long. You're right, it says Chim on it.
Yeah!
Yeah, you got part of the rule too, alright. Background like makes me want to throw up. What is going on? Just terrible. Oh my god, these take forever. Maybe we're going to do these. That just isn't normal damage, it's so weak. Compared to Terra's. Okay, we'll hold up though. Alright. Stay away from me. Oh my god, there's more. That's these guys too. Bring it. See ya. Don't fly away that far. Just die. Much help. Look at the health on these guys. It's crazy. We got two levels in there, though, I guess. Holy crap. We gotta avoid these. Run for it. Damn it! Yeah. Oh no, not this giant hourglass. Ah! Let me cast. Uh-oh, I'm stuck. Cast stop me. Don't kill me, dude! No, dude! Oh. Shouldn't have gone for the... Guys, this part's checking me out real hard. Check. While I'm mindlessly hitting these guys. What are y'all playing? What's everyone playing right now? A lot of great games out. Why do you go so high? Through the camera! What is this? Why is this happening? Wait, what happens if we hit the continue? Okay, thank God. We're gonna try to just run for it. That's the same one though, shit. I hate that you can't outrun it! Why? Listen, you're fine. Thank goodness. Man, what a great game you have to play some Mirror, Master Master, Production Life is Strange, Xbox 2. Lost Legacy, yeah, that's next on my list. I need to beat Mario Rabbids also. Or two. Got a few other games I'll play first. The game I'll be playing after Lost Legacy, I'm gonna keep it secret for now. In case I wanna do something else. But it's an old game.
Bring it. Heal. Yeah.
Uzi, that's like Ben loves that part too. I was talking about that yesterday. Majima's strength, Kazuma's? Maybe. I feel like both their stories kind of mattered in it. Or do we? No! Yes! Get us out of there! I was playing Zelda earlier, working on the Divine Beast. Nice! Already. Might have. How much is it? 650. Okay. Let's sell a bunch of stuff and then we use it. Here. Probably I should, Kira. Or I can meld those two together and make Kiraga. Let's do that. Kiraga, okay. Zelda Pro Controller. I didn't see that. Ooh. Is that official Nintendo or is it just like fan made? Oh, it's like a third party thing. Oh, cool. Very cool. See you, Uzi. I'm nervous about this. Very nervous.
I was told the master was struck down.
Yep.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go
astray. Are all those Keyblades real? There are millions. That's from the phone game,
tell
I
me.
Think, Kyle.
How does that honor our master's memory?
Yeah,
Tara?
I think that's from the phone game. So players, those are like people, players from that game's Keyblades.
Xehanort wants me and Vanitas to fight. Make some kind of Keyblade. But the Master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, Ben. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
There's my Keyblade, PJ, man.
I may have to fight Vanitas after all. If I do, guys, I want you to-
The three of us can never be torn apart, all right? I'll always find a way.
Okay, Tara.
I'm asking you, as a friend, just put an end to me.
It's pretty heavy there, Ventus.
Lifeless keys used to be full of power, united with the hearts of their masters. On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war raged, countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade! Miza, what up?
How about you leave the popsicle with me, so you can go have your little fight with Terra? You can't be too happy about him deep-sixing your master.
Who are you?
You think you two have got some grand role to play? As if. You're only here so that when I finish you off, Terra will succumb to the darkness. So, who wants to go first?
Shut up!
Oh, so this kiddo thinks he's a full-fledged Keyblade wielder. He's got the angry look down.
Go Go ahead if you want to waste your time. Keep trying to drive us apart with your mind games. It'll never work.
Even though they say that in two a lot.
Terra will prove to you he's stronger!
Aqua!
You know he's cool because he's got an eye patch, for sure.
Yeah.
Eye patch always makes you cooler.
I keep forgetting don't mess with Keyblade wielders. But you know what? That just means I made the right choice. Well, he wanted me to buy time, and I'd say he got it.
What?
He just runs.
Vel! Aqua!
Dang. Destroyed. Bobbington? 18 months? Good God. Thank you, Bobbington. Or Babbington, sorry. Welcome back. Alright, I'm real nervous about this fight, guys. Our damage is severely lacking. It's like the Budokai stream all over again.
Yeah!
For help.
See ya!
Ow.
Suffer! Yeah! Go!
Bam!
See ya! Suffer! Annoying fight, guys. Oh, it put me all the way back? Shit. Oh, let's get that. Do I still have my abilities? Yeah. No. Cool! I feel like my abilities are bad. What's the matter with Ventus? I don't remember. For the command deck. I thought it was Fire Surge for some reason. Maybe not. Gotta do that grind. Yeah. Where should I grind? He destroyed me. Arrow? Maybe I should level up a little more. This stupid tornado area.
No, it's this one. Maybe Thunder Surge is the meta, because it seemed to be really good with Terra. If you guys don't want to watch me grind, I can also just start Aquas, and I can turn this off camera. Watch it. Grind with underground using account? I mean, anything's better than this crap. Oh, okay. So weak with Ben. With Terra, we didn't feel like this. Like, fire sense did no damage. I don't have Mega Flare. I know the thing about grinding in that area with Mega Flare, but I don't have it. Bring it. I did that on the PS3 version, I remember. Oh, wow. Heal. That's so much damage, too. Why are you not working, dude? Let's, I was hit. I'm not sure how you make Flare. I have to look it up. I like fighting, really. No, whatever. Jones, no grinding on camera is okay. Yeah. For sure. Because I think it's pretty boring to watch someone just grind. Alucard, what up? Bossman loves the grind streams. Wow. This is like a whole 4-minute video. Okay. I know we need Mega Flare. How to quickly level up in Breath of the Sea. Blah, 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 blah. Oh man, it's like a whole 4-minute guide. Okay, hold on. Let's look it up. We need the EXP boost chain on it. Oh man. This is intense. Crawling fire and fusion Viagra makes Mega Flare. Ars Arcanum. That's probably pretty good for Ven. Ars Arcanum is Ven only. Do 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 do. Okay, so we need to make Viagra. We've already combined a bunch of stuff into. Okay, so let's look at our abilities. Whoops. Let's see what we got. Fire Surge, blah blah blah. Okay, we got Viagra. We got one. So, to make that, we need Aeroga to make Fusion Viagra. So we gotta get Viagra up to. Let's get this out of here. An Aeroga. Can we buy one? Or do we have anything like that that we found? And a deck. There's probably some in that vortex area, something good. Kira, Zero Magna, Arrow. So we have Arrow. Okay. Yeah, XP Walker was good. Okay. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna look at this video really quick that was linked. And see. I'm gonna learn together. I'll post it if you guys wanna watch it too. Who posted it? Otoshi? Here, you can watch it too if you want. We're gonna learn together. After each Mega Flare. Dude, I can't remember that. Right. Guys, this is gonna be... If we do this, this is gonna be a long... A long grind. I should really do this off camera. I feel bad making people watch it. I think we should just start Aqua's story. What do you guys think? Yeah, Mega Flare is awesome. destroys. I think we'll just start Aqua. Okay. Let's see here. Ba-ba-ba-ba. XP chance. We need that. Big time. So we gotta level up Fyra. Oh, Fyra. We should try to maybe buy one? $1,200. Can't even buy Fyra. We sell. We'll never use mini. We'll never use slow. We'll never use sleep. Okay, let's buy one fire, bro. Just to have. Let's go level these up, I guess. Someone said Disney Town is good to level underground. Because I certainly don't remember. Disney Town. Strongpole. Yeah, actually, that's a good idea. Played that last time, dude. Brutal. Oh, we didn't explore underground. Put that repeating. Do Strumple a little more time. Oh, see, Sweeney. Alright. Where'd that straw pull at? Grind one? What? Dude, what? Alright, you guys are maniacs. So be it.
Fire!
Ah, it's a mimic!
Yeah! Yeah!
best spot to grind, guys. That gives you it. It's like, here, idiot. Alright, we gotta equip. Oh, we need more. How much more do we have? Let's see if freeze enough. This key looks pretty cool though. Why don't we just, Oh, I have one Cura. Or Cura. Oh, okay. I see. This can't be the best spot to grind, right? It doesn't seem like there's that many guys. Let's do some research. Research time. Research time. Just like, hey, go to that place when we have every ability already. Okay. Figure out how to make EXP boost. Fire plus fire up. Oh! Oh, wait, shit. I only have fire aga. Didn't Aqua get the Mickey D Link, which gives double EXP when leveled twice? That's one way to do it. Okay. Everyone's like, check the facts, but no one links it. Some guy's saying this could be an interesting idea. Let's try this. First, get King Mickey D Link to level 2, Wizard Mickey. It's gonna be used to get 2 times the XP per kill. Go to the old big Coliseum and go outside in front of the games and use King Mickey D Link to kill Minverse, then go back inside. Okay, let's try it. Whoa! Here we go. So, said had like magnet or something too. Zero gravity. Gravity. Magnet. Magneto. Magneta. Okay, so kill these guys. Can I get him a level 2, I guess?
Yeah!
right, that's the start. No, it's gone! That's what you meant. Shit. Okay, so we don't want to use those. So we lose control. No. I want to. I don't want it. I don't want it. Just stay here. How'd I get those smarts? Oh, shit. I don't really seem to let them drop. Stars are raindrop. Is that the only way to level it up too? Stars. Drop them. Please? Well, at least we're getting some levels. You even ran out again? Let's look at our abilities real quick. Command deck. Those are both level 4. So, do Maybe let's try this. Let's see if this will work for the XP chain. Because we're gonna need that. These don't make anything? Why can't I use these? What do we need arrow guy anyways, I guess? Okay. Let's get more arrows. Wait, because we have an arrow already, two arrows. So we add this one up. Get this one up. Could buy her or two. Yeah, that's true. Trying to make magic haste. Because I kind of want to save the money so we can just buy Mega Flares once we get it. Stopper, Sleep Potion. Nah, forget it. Let's just buy one. So remove that. Get XP chance to 2 fire arrows. Okay. Do we have fire arrow? We only have fire arrow, right? We got 1 fire arrow. Okay, let's make 1 more. Stealthy. Lasagna, huzzah! Thank you for the resub. Welcome back, 15 months! Oh, we're a little short, so let's sell. Blitz? Buy Blitz? Okay. Alright, let's try this. We're gonna do Mickey. Oh, I don't have enough yet. Okay.
Ooh.
13 when we started today, so not bad. Do we have Mickey now? No. Maybe we need a little more? Air level 2. Okay, well, it's that cool.
Yeah, come on. Bro. Yeah. Bro. Yeah. Yeah. Heal. Come on.
Oh, did we level up? We did. Excellent. Whoa! Yeah, that auto teleport. So we need one more Mickey. Oh, mind shield.
Yeah. Come on.
Not bad.
Yeah.
Okay, not bad. Huber's not streaming right now? 2 hours? But we lowered up arrow, which is good. Which is good stuff. Let's see. Maybe fleeting crystal? Let's save real quick before we do this. Please no botches. Please no botches. Maybe it has to be level 2, though. What up? Fragile Gate? What's up? Okay. Arrow. Arrow. fleeting, I think it said. I use this guide in case you need it. Oh, okay, cool. I probably will need that. Alright, let's see if this works. Yeah, there we go. Okay, there's one. That's good. That's good news. What's this guy? Oh my god, this thing. That's a good guy, though. I think you can get 3 magic boosts. Right? Or magic hastes. Tell Hiroi to remake screenshots leaked should be at TGS. Why they announced RE7 Gold Week before the show. Interesting. Okay. I will let him know when I'm done here. Or you guys could tell him when he streams to see his reaction, because I'm sure he'll freak out. Okay, let's put... But yeah, if that's true, that would have been a great surprise. I believe we're gonna live stream those reactions, so you'll probably see Huber freaking out anyways. Which we all love. Stop it. Yes. Whoa, we got it. Feels good. I'm sorry, I'm JK. Okay. How is he JK? If you said that to Huber, you would have crushed him.
Bring it.
So nice to have those abilities now. Let's see. Fire boost, magic haste. Oh, you can get 5 of those. Scan. So what's the deal with Mickey's thing then? Are they equipped to me at all times or what? Still 2 on those. Only goes into effect when you use making your eyes. I was hoping it would add like a permanent effect to prevent this.
Drip.
cool. EXP Walker. Okay. Magic Haste is yours to keep. Sweet. So, okay, we made some abilities, so let's try to do some cool stuff. Sometimes grinding's fun. It's nice to see the numbers go up, like Huber loves. Okay. Fusion Fire, let's try that. Let's see if we can add MP Haste to that. Oh, I have to mix those two first. Okay. Era. Fleeting. I think this should work. Reload boost? What's that do? Whoops. Whoops. Keep screwing up. Magic haste. Reload boost. Destroys the reload time for all your commands and slow your deck whenever HP falls below 25. Oh, that's pretty good though. Okay. Since we'll be in 25% a lot for the XP boost. So, now we gotta get this up. Good shape. 25. Keep going, the numbers go up. Arrow. Good. Whoa.
Trip.
Great. Good. One more level. Cruising. Not too bad. Not too bad. What's up, Bomb Camp? How you doing, buddy? I was trying to make magic haste there. Still getting value no matter what, because we're leveling up.
Win.
Okay, now it's a little
free.
Let's try now. Stuff. Doing good, right? First teaser for the game I'm working on came out today. Game launches a month. Yo, Longcamp, link that in chat, dude. This is level 3. We gotta get to level 4. I gotcha. Almost there. Almost there.
Trip! Yeah! Win!
Watch. Congratulations, dude. That's super hype. Oh my god. Too high. Too high up there.
Trip.
Okay. There we go, level 4. Okay, now let's check it. Again, safety saves. Okay. Reload boost. There we go. No commands. So we want this. This. What should we use here? Let's see that command. Okay. Use Bunding Crystal, or should we try to get more haste? Okay. Alright, let's see. That gives us reload boost? Oh no, it's because I already had it. Gotcha. EXP chance, cool. Good stuff. So now we gotta level this up. At the end of the game, Ken. So what is that exactly? Doubles the XP and you see it. Okay, good. Nice. Everything is going according to plan. Now we need Stopga, and Fiaga. Okay. Where am I at with Stop? I don't know if I'm very far. I don't know if we don't even have Stop, dude. Feels bad, man. Time to shell out some money. Stop. Oh, we can buy it. Yeah, let's just streamline this. What do you guys think? Let's just streamline it, alright? No, not going 100%. When we do the post-game extra chapters, I will bust out my PS3 versions where everyone's on 99 and stuff. I think that's on critical difficulty though, so we'll see how well it goes. Oh, let's try it. Oh,
Gather! Bring it!
Cool. I hope that's one.
Trip.
Okay. Sure did. Yeah, Logic, I just realized that. That's the second time I've done that. Let's get a little up a few other things. She's tired of level 3 now. There, cut through these guys with fire. Oh yeah, their health doesn't go down until after.
Fire!
Probably more down ability most of the time.
Gather! See ya! Yeah! Trick!
Okay. I once sold every PS2 game just to get Kingdom Hearts 2. Dang. Man, when you're a kid, you gotta do some tough decisions like that sometimes. I'm 28. We're almost. We might be double the level when we started this stream. AI dude, Haley Joel Osment? Yes, I believe so. AI dude. That's funny. Please. Okay. Now. So now we gotta make crawling fire. Oh no, we gotta combine. Stopper now? Okay. This should work. So if we use Fleeting Crystal, we might get the magic boost. Types. Combos. Boost your HP. Dude, reload boost again? Is it random? Let's see if we can do that again. Try one more time. If not, whatever. Well, little one for power cheeses, but yeah, I guess we fought Vanilla, so we got destroyed immediately. So, gotta bulk up a little. It's not random, it's set. Damn it. So what crystal should we use for that then? Wellspring gets you once more. Okay. That's always good. Good call. Okay. Sweet. So now we gotta get this up. Crawling fire. Then we can make flare. Oh, we only got 2 minutes left. Here, so maybe we just end on a flare crunch. Yeah, we can at least end on a flare crunch.
Fire!
Yeah, this one's the best.
Drip!
Two. Great. Stuff. What I like to see in Kingdom Hearts 3 that isn't announced yet? Jungle Book. Never had it. Any like the more I'd love some more like the hand drawn animated movies or like more traditional cartoon movies instead of CG ones. Already in 3. Monsters Inc. could have been funny, especially if they were monsters in the world. Just leveling up stuff, getting abilities. I'm trying to make flare or mega flare. I can play Cuphead. I will probably review Cuphead. I dibs did for review. Okay, so it needs to be level 4. Okay, just one more time. The only Pixar world, but we have Big Hero 6 and Tangled taking us together. Fronts of CG movies. I wonder if we'll get Frozen. I feel like we will, just kind of popular ones. I mean, I wouldn't want that over Smart, or whatever. We're level 30, nice. Yeah, we're like double our level for sure. We're gonna start to do it. Sure. DLC would be interesting. Frozen, a place for an Atlantica minigame. Yeah. That's a good call. Okay. So let's make it. Let's make it. What crystal should we use for this? Robin Hood World would be really sweet too. That'd be good. What crystal should we use, everybody? I would like Magic Haste if we can get it, possibly. Chaos is a ladder, that's right. What should I make so it doesn't work? Should I just do Shimmering Crystal then? Maybe do more fire damage or something? Shimmering K. What's Chaos Crystal do? Will that be good? Attaches a wide variety of abilities. We got the EXP one. We got that. Whatever. Let's just do this. Okay, we got big Papa Flare. Let's give it a shot. Mega Flare. Ooh, that's beefy. That's a beefy one. Oh, look how long that takes. Yeah, we definitely need the Magic Haste. Finding Nemo to replace the Water World. Yeah. Ric Flair, no. Yeah, I want to get more than one Mega Flare. I want to test it out here, though.
one-shot those guys now. Oh, that's just bad.
Fire!
Ooh.
Did it just one-shot everything, no matter what? Two thunders plus fleeting equals magic haste. Do we have, what's our deal with thunder? We got two thunders. Let's get a magic haste. This is birth by sleep. Laker's head. So this is made after.
Trick. Thunder.
Oh, fuck.
Thunder. Yes. Fire.
It's Terra. Level 2? Oh, Thunder's level 2? That was crazy. Do 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 do. Alright, let's see if this works. Thunder! And what was it? Thunder fleeting. Yes! So then we'll have two, right? I have equipped, yeah, so we'll have two. So I can do three more later. Good stuff. But yeah, next time when we play, probably next week, we'll finish off the season for sure. We're gonna be OP. Probably did. Sure did. Why'd I keep doing that? That's a sign for me to stop. Oh no, I got it. No, I didn't. It feels bad, man. Alright. we'll call it here for the day. That turned into what was supposed to be. Today it was supposed to be the end for Ven. But then we got destroyed by Vanitas. So next time we'll get him. Huber is streaming in little less than 2 hours, I believe. Playing a little Destiny 2, so check that out. I'm sure he'll be streaming it much more in the future. Thanks for watching, everybody. Appreciate it. Hope you guys all have a good one. Thanks for watching. And take care. Take care, everybody, okay? Goodbye.